scalp micropigmentation, or it is also called as SMP. This is nowadays becoming very popular treatment of baldness. See, there are various persons you can see, they have got extensive or advanced grade of baldness, but they do not have sufficient amount of hair, or they undergone transplant but the donor hair are still less. In such cases, SMP or scalp micropigmentation work very well. This is just a tattooing, but with the advanced technique, equipments and dye. These dyes are semi-permanent. They stays for 1 year to 3 years. Very micro, small dots are created, which is very tiring and cumbersome procedure for the surgeon who is doing it. They basically creates the illusion of hair and the bald area, or a low density area, or the scar can very well be treated by using the scalp micropigmentation or SMP.